I've planned out, you know, when I'm going to bring in that next member of staff.
When?
Like soon. Like it's due in this quarter.
Okay.
But
quarters,
what I'm saying is...
Hello, Karren Brady. Quarters.
Quarters. But what I'm saying is I might have it on paper, but I don't know that I actually go, oh, I've set this in my eye line for this quarter, so I'm going to make it happen.
Let me ask you this question. You might have it written down, but is it written on your soul?
Was that an actual question?
Yeah.